do we need? What else do we need?
Ow. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is make a furnace.
Yeah, make a furnace. Then we'll switch out. Do you have both the pickaxes?
I have one pickaxe. The other one is down in my death.
Yeah.
Death chest. Here. There, it's in the chest.
Perfect. Oh, I grabbed the shovel.
And you know what I just finished making?
A furnace.
A furnace! I'm gonna put it here. Okay. Hello, piggy. Why do these pigs feel the need to stand on everything?
Because they're not blocked in.
You make a point. Alright, I'm gonna start toasting some iron.
Awesome. Get an iron pickaxe, which should let us pick up that chest, or that enchanting table. And get it out of the way.
It'll also let us pick up iron, diamond, everything.
Well, we can already get iron, it's just mainly the diamond.
Yeah. Okay, things are starting to get dark. Oh, I see the sheep spawner now, which is where my stuff is.
Alright, Don, we may have a bit of a water spurt.
Okay.
I'm just currently going through and replacing all the stuff with cobble.
That's fine. Okay. Cool. Okay. Almost there. Whoop. Now I have to gracefully drop down. Once I'm gonna heal first.
Just remember, folks, he puts gracefully in quotation marks.
I do. Ow. I made it. Almost. Actually, since I'm standing on this block, I might as well break it.
Pig, punch trees.
Ow. We're almost there. Ah!
There.
The eagle has landed.
The entire thing has now been made with cobble. I can drop all these random blocks into here, and then I can start doing something that'll make us all very, very happy, Don.
What?
We do this. And then we come over here and we do this.
Oh, do you know what I just realized? I, in my excitement of dying, forgot that I could type /back to get back to my death chest.
GG, Don. GG.
Wait. Can I slash back again and maybe get there?
As long as you haven't done /home.
Oh, but I would have had to get out of the lobby.
Yeah, you probably screwed.
Let's just see. Okay.
So many pigs.
It's just back and back. Well, I found the sheep spawner again.
Nice.
So.
Also, the base is a little more safe now if you happen to fall off.
I like it. I'm just trying to remember. Oh, I think I found my death chest. All right, eat a pork chop. And
ooh,
heal.
Got a pig egg now.
Pigs don't lay eggs, silly.
Of course they do.
What kind of teacher are you?
Catholic one. We'll say that. Because, you know, dinosaurs never existed.
And pigs lay eggs.
Yep.
Alright. Ah! We're there! There we go.
Ooh,
this is so satisfying.
Well. Oh, wait, do we have... Yes, we do. Perfect.
Oh, God! Note to self, don't stand on top of the death chest.
They disappear.
Yeah! Hindsight!
Okay, I'm gonna work on getting cobble in the next little bit. Pretty much until the pickaxe breaks.
Alright.
You have your
pickaxe more...
back, right?
I do.
Okay, so I don't have to worry about making another one then.
No. I am on my way back up.
I'm coming up. Whoa.
So you better get this party started.
Sure. That's the song I was going for.
Dude, Pink.
Pink is a great singer.
I remember the 90s. I
I remember when I was born.
found another
Oh,
Dark
look,
Oak sapling. It's
it's that's the
Harrison!
name I was going for. Oh, I gotta stop for a second because my phone is telling me things. Sorry, viewers, as I absentmindedly forget about you and do things on my phone.
Hi.
Hey, Don, not Don. God damn it. Hi, Harrison.
Try again.
No, I refuse. I fucked up once, I'm not doing it again.
You one job. I'm back.
Welcome back as I continue to do things on my phone.
Don't you drop me a line?
Cause we didn't wanna.
That
that one reason only.
you weren't there at lunch.
Yeah. You went home for the break, unlike some of us. As we continue to
Yeah.
talk as if he's in the chat.
Yeah.
Okay, now that I've finished doing that, I can go back to this.
All right. And I just earned another $50.
Yay!
I love making money. Right. Just message me on Discord. Nice.
You can send him a link if you want. I don't have an issue with him being here.
Yeah. I might just add him to the chat.
Do it up.
Okay. Sorry to my stream if anyone's watching. 'Cause things are gonna get boring for 30 seconds.
Instead, you can come over and watch as I boringly mine this cobblestone until this pickaxe breaks.
Tainted FT,
Oh,
everybody.
it just broke.
How do I add someone to a call?
You should just. Da-da-da-da. Hold on, I'll take a look as well. Oh, apparently Harrison said that thing in my chat, but it didn't show up in my actual chat. What is going on, phone? Why are you not showing me my chat?
It's K Don. I've got to go soon. Ah! I'm trying to add you to the call.
User settings. No. Mute. Leave call.
Add friends to DM?
Yes. Smashing Brawler. Oh, well, that works. There we go. Huzzah!
There we go. Harrison, answer the call.
Okay, I'm gonna mute my sound a bit more.
Ah!
Hey! My headphones are in my car and I have to go soon, so I won't actually be
Rip.
here for long.
Okay. We're
Don,
playing a new we're doing a new thing.
I'm
You're doing
coming
Sky
for you.
Islands, I saw.
We're
Until
doing
it rains in the world
grids.
you're on. Sky Grid, I should say.
It's so spoopy.
Do spoopy five me.
How do I used to do slash lobby to go lobby and then go from there.
Yeah.
Okay, and then it's survival. None of those.
No, it's under special worlds, I think.
Events. Special. Sky Grid.
Yeah.
Oh, geez, my caps lock is on.
Now, can I teleport to you guys somehow, or?
Yep,
There you
just
go.
the regular TP. And then set this as your home.
Yeah, just do like slash home A or something like that. Something
It's
quick
a
and
separate
easy.
slash home thing, right? Well, it won't affect my other save.
Nope.
Cool.
No.
Just make sure you set a different name for it.
Now, where do I actually want to? Where do I go from here? Do I just teleport to one of you guys?
I sent you a TP request, so do slash TP
Oh.
accept.
There we go. Woo!
Hello! Hello!
Woo!
Hello! Alright.
Just murdering.
Yeah, I've got an event to go to, so I'll be gone for a couple hours, but I'll be back later.
Okay.
Still around.
We'll be around.
Wait, did you guys cover the lava with wood?
Yeah.
So that you wouldn't fall into it.
I mean, it could have been a lot worse, but it's actually...
Fire spreading off.
Do they still count, like, all slabs as being stone? Maybe. Is that a thing they still do?
Oh, I just clued in that I didn't actually have to worry about things burning down.
Why? But
fire spreading is off.
Herb dirt.
Oh, you were about fire spreading off the wood block, the wood?
Fire the admin.
Oh.
Ow!
I didn't do it, that was Harrison.
I have ham in my hand! I did nothing!
Harrison's trying to
I'm
kill
trying
us.
To make it
he
even.
Just got here, he's trying to kill us.
That's, wow. It's because he
Wait,
stole my
so
ham.
So is entire grid just like, you can see what you want to go for, and you just have to
random
like,
blocks.
There's a sheep spawner.
There's a sheep spawner around.
We actually had an event once where there was a bunch of different...
But the question is there diamonds somewhere?
Yeah.
Diamonds are everywhere.
You can find diamond ore or even diamond blocks. If it's a block in this game, you can find it in this grid somewhere.
Oh, man.
It could be rare.
That's brilliant.
Yeah. But we had an
event... Wait, what happens if you make a portal of the nether in this thing?
There's a gridded nether.
What?
Yeah.
There's a second grid. Wait, y'all have an enchanting table already. God dang.
No, that was there when we started.
Yeah.
I mean, we're amazing at this game, and that's why.
Yeah.
No, I figured it was from the spawning, but that's still nice.
Actually, I'm just gonna put my timer back up real quick. OBS.
While I think about it. Yoink.
What did you do?
The only unfortunate thing I can see is the fact that there's only one chance for lava, which kind of sucks. Unless there's lava in the nether.
There's a couple of lava blocks around. Like, there's one over there, there's
the thing
one...
The with the water and lava is it actually spawns in a block that doesn't move, but if you put a block beside it, like, you update that area, it'll then turn into a flowing block.
Right. Once it's water, but do the same thing with lava usually? I don't think that's,
Yep.
Huh.
Yep.
Alrighty, now I'm gonna do a fancy little strategy here.
I'm gonna...
What? Done.
Yep.
This amazing little strategy here.
Whoa, what'd you do? Oh...
Yeah, he's doing water chaining.
Jeez.
And you never have to worry about walking again.
The problem is we need more buckets.
We do.
I mean, we can make more buckets.
I don't think we quite have...
Actually, hold on, I have an idea. I'm gonna throw all my shit in the chest. I'm just gonna, like, except a pickaxe, I'm just gonna see where I can end up.
Do it.
Because I can slash home if I start falling if I have enough time.
That's what we did for a while. I'm actually gonna put my stuff in the chest real quick and drop to my death.
Oh, wow, okay, didn't die. Cool.
Wait a sec, do I see a bunny spawner?
That is a thing that exists, theoretically. Okay, got some coal.
I'm not sure if it's bunnies or chickens. I think it's chickens.
Oh yeah, Harrison, I showed Chris the farm.
Oh man. The now not horrific version of the farm, I mean?
Yeah. Well, did you see, I think it was Cypher?
Cypher was on our stream. He didn't- Oh wait, did you see what we did with- did you see what Cypher did to all the names?
I did.
Where he made them all Jeb?
Wait, Cypher did that?
So when I came on yesterday, Cypher had made every sheep, like, sorry, not every sheep, but a bunch of the sheep named Jeb. There are supposed to be two of them named Jeb, but he named all of them Jeb, basically.
That is something that I'm actually going to have to talk to the admins about, because he's not supposed to be doing that.
I will add, he did leave things to undo it afterwards. He did leave the stuff to undo it.
That's the thing, though, is he's still not supposed to do that. Hmm. He's supposed to do it and then fix it himself, but by giving you guys the items to fix it yourself, that doesn't guarantee that it's going to actually happen.
Hmm.
I'm too dumb to fix things.
I didn't actually realize it, and someone else did fix it for us. And then I found that he left the name tag. So right now we have a chest full of name tags in the sheep area because of that.
Oh, I showed up and there was only one. And I thought it was cool because I was going to do it.
Hmm. They're not mostly named periods just because that's the easiest way of renaming them.
We should name each of our sheep.
God. That's basically the answer, honestly. Also, I don't mind picking. So I get mine.
I also want to name all of our sheep because I like naming sheep. We'll name them that's like
Iron Ore.
It'll be like Laffy Taffy and stuff like that. Oh my god! Oh my god! No, we can make
also,
a Pokemon.
Did you guys know that you actually make gravel out of cobblestone? I was not used to that.
I did not know that.
Also, I'll make a new chest since we have the wood for it, and we don't really have the space in our current chest.
Okay. Ooh. What we'll do, what we'll have to do, Harrison, is we'll have to name the sheep after other iconic sheep in the world.
I will say, there's one sheep right now in the blue section named Grum, and the reason for that is that it makes it go upside down.
Oh, Grum, that's what it was, yes. I was telling Donald.
Grum and Dinnerbone are the ones that put them. It's great.
I was going to call one, like, Flaffy Taffy. Get it? Because
there's so many people here, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Laffy Taffy and then Flaffy the Pokemon.
Yeah.
Flaffy Taffy. Shake that Flaffy Taffy. That Flaffy Taffy.
A lot of the cactus has grown upwards, so it's just these little towers every so often. Little
cact towers.
Cactors?
Yeah.
Every time you mine a block, you just fall in it.
Yeah. Only if you mine below you. Which...
Well, that is what I'm doing right now, since I don't have a bucket for water.
Chris yelled at me for... Chris yelled at me when I did that.
Because you kill yourself.
Yeah.
Not if you slash home, then eat Ooh. Some pork, and then slash back again.
Well, I guess you could do that.
You could do a lot of stuff like that.
I'm using slash back to my advantage, because it makes sense to do so. Well, there goes one pig.
Eventually we will have those pigs tamed in.
But in the meantime...
Oh, damn it, that's gravel. I can't go that way. The one problem with the water bucket method is if you put it by sand or gravel, you just lose your jumping block. Wait, where'd the chest go? I forget where the chest was. Damn. Oh, there's a chest there. That's not the one I was looking at, but I'll go
yeah.
Oh I just God. Realized, if we,
Someone just killed a pig and I heard it.
Yeah, it's me. I'm killing some pigs. I need the meat.
I heard that through my computer headphones.
Oh, sorry. I will lower my sound in a sec.
Oh, no, I just laughed at it. I just think it's funny.
Well, yeah, but it means it's coming through, which it shouldn't.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm gonna die. Hold on. Slash home.
Ripperoni.
Wow, that does that. Did not know that. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, you maintain. You still die, but you just die on your home spot.
Yeah. You maintain your physics.
Well, the reality is it's easier to get the chest back, so that's yeah it's better.
The only thing you lose is essentially your levels.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not important level here.
Not really. Yeah,
I'm just mining.
I didn't really have many yet, which is the point I was making here.
Yeah, oh, no.
Iron.
What is this? Oh, that's obsidian. Let's not try and mine that.
There's just this tree off in the distance. Okay.
Yeah, ow. Trees grow.
It's one lone tree. Oh, there's a sapling there. Oh. It's actually really useful, theoretically. But I'm not going to reach it. Just like a good job here. Oh, got it. Fuck yeah. Got it.
Oh, Jesus.
You called?
I accidentally jumped instead of falling off into the thing.
Oh, I should be dead, but I am not. And I'm on iron! I'll wait for my health to heal, and then I'll probably get going in a sec.
So what's the event you got going on?
Oh, shit.
Harrison!
He doesn't want to answer. He doesn't care for us.
What's up?
What's the event you're going to?
Oh, it's an announcement for a company that I'm going to try and get a job with for co-op.
Okay.
Ooh!
It's all.
What company?
Oh, there's a spider spawner.
Bye, Harrison!
Well, you know, after the announcement happens, etc.
Ooh.
I don't know how much of... I'm sure it's, like, known that it's happening. It's on the website, but I just don't want to...
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not going to risk that.
Too many things obvious.
Okay.
Because some things... Because if I end up working there, I don't want that to be known to, like, random people on the internet.
Well, I mean, depending on the size of the company, it might not be that bad. Mm. Oh, God.
Then don't do
Why
it
don't now. I just...
Ooh, diamond over there. Yeah, I'm gonna work my way to that diamond. I have a goal in life. It's to gather that diamond.
Do it. I got 6 iron. What?
Oh. Note to self, there's a diamond block just over that way. So we're gonna grab this.
Remember it. Ore.
Oh, I just see the bottom. I can see the plaque in the depths below. Oh, that's not fun.
Okay, where'd that diamond block go? There it is right there. Okay. Let's mine this diamond ore. And then go get that diamond block.
Alright.
That means we'll have 9 diamonds. I'm just ignoring everything else and going for that block.
I mean, I'm about to do something similar.
What are you going for?
Diamond.
Is that a chest over there?
Yeah, chests. Go for chests. They have good stuff.
All right, I can get that chest if I make a bridge out of wood. 9 cooked chicken. That'll do.
Ow. I'm so close, Don. I'm so close.
I believe in you.
I believe I can fly.
Is it just me, or do you get, like, does your hunger go down faster in this world than it does in most of the other
ones? What are you eating right now?
Pork chop.
Cooked or not cooked?
It's also cooked. Probably because, you're running, jumping, and swimming a lot.
Oh yeah, it's all the movement we're probably doing here, yeah.
No, I'm just standing here right now.
Oh, then.
Oh, shoot. I timed that with, like, oh man. My timing there was just enough to keep the chest outside of the depths. I've gotten lucky with those timings.
That sounds funny.
To be clear, I didn't actually fall. I was in a thing of water, didn't realize that I'd hit the bottom, and just, like, slowly moved to my death. If I had pushed up at all, I would have been fine.
Alright. So, Harrison.
Yeah?
I was telling Chris, but it's worth noting, there's a sheep spawner over here.
Oh yeah, I think I saw it a bit ago.
I've got it torched and well lit up.
Nice.
So.
Wait, do y'all have a furnace?
Yep.
We have
3.
Oh yeah, there's 3. I don't know. I didn't see them. So I actually, when I was just down there, I got some netherrack. So if y'all want to make a pork cooker, we can make that, set that up. So we just burn them a bit and then eventually they'll cook.
Wait, a what?
If a mob dies while on fire, it'll cook the meat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right. Netherrack burns forever.
Yeah. So, you know, you get some flint off of a gravel, and you get some iron, make some fire, burn some pigs.
Dark, but I'm in.
Everything related to farming in Minecraft is
really dark.
Only isn't dark is that we're not infinitely inbreeding these pigs, like the last set of pigs. Actually, no, we haven't done pigs before. Oh, shit, diamond. Or is it emerald?
There's a lot of emerald.
Guys, on my side of... So, is this one that Chris found earlier? It's by the waterfall on side of the little stone jut out.
Nice.
Okay.
I'll come over to the waterfall where it is right now, because I can reach it. It's down... It's below this pink clay square thing.
I have no idea where you are.
I'm by Chris. Chris, turn around.
In a bit.
I have no idea where either of you are.
So. I'm literally on our thing right now. It's so close to our home base.
Yeah. There's a lot of diamonds around.
What if I can shove Chris until he ends up on the diamond thing? Because I know I'm pushing him right now.
God damn it.
Oh. it's down below this. About below the birch block. You can't quite see it from here, but...
What is it?
Diamond. One, two. It's been birch, clay, and then diamond.
Okay.
I'm seeing all
lots of cobwebs, which I'm stuck in now. I'm not dealing with those. Anyway, how are you going? So I'll see you guys around.
Bye. Ow. Have fun.
Yeah, we now have 11 diamonds.
Excellent. Oh, we have 11 diamonds?
Yeah.
Where? What?
Because I came back with a diamond block.
Right.
So I'm going to turn one of these into a pickaxe.
I also have an iron pick.
So do I.
Excellent. Ooh, I can also pick up some cactus if we wanted to figure out how to do a cactus pig farming thing.
If you want.
Sure.
All the wood to make a bunch of chests.
Okay. Cool, I'm getting really good at, like, sprint jumping. Nope, not that good.
Rip.
Remember, slash back. Hey, hey. And don't stand on the death chest. See, I'm learning.
Slowly, but yes, you are.
Alright.
Alrighty, Don. I'm gonna turn the... Where am I gonna turn?
There's
I'm gonna do some cobble mining first. That's what I'm gonna do.
Alright.
And then I'm gonna create a storage area.
I'm working my way towards a tree that has grown.
Nice.
Alright. Let's see if I can make this jump. Yeah! Okay. Going up there. Let's do that. And of course I put that one over there. What's right above me? Netherrack. I can dig the netherrack.
You're a netherrack.
Yeah. I'll rack your nether. What? I think. I don't know. Alright. So, I now have 3 cactus and some sand.
Sweet. Isn't this just a glorious stream, folks, of me mining this beautiful cobble?
Oh, have you been at the generator?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm picking up cobble so I can make a tiny little house to put in a storage room.
I like it. And meanwhile, I'm showing off how bad I am at parkour. Ooh, I see another spawner. Hardcore parkour. Hoop. I see another spawner. And I'm curious what it is. Okay. It's getting dark and I don't like it. I think that's a pig spawner. Can't see it from here.
The pigs are gonna murder you.
You know what? They might. Yeah, it's a pig spawner.
There's no might about this, Don. They're going to.
Aww. That's what pigs do. It's like the chicken farm all over again. Context for those who don't know. In my stream last night, or the night before, sorry, Harrison, who you just heard from, made a hyper dense spawn amount of chickens, and I of course went into the pen with a little bit of seed, and I quite literally got crushed to death by the sheer number of chickens that there were. That's a thing that happened.
It was hilarious.
Okay. Ghosty joined the network.
Oh, he did too. Ghosty and his brother Aldi.
Nice. Also, I see another chest. I want it.
I want it all.
I want it all. I want it all. And I want it now. What? I want it all without experiencing copyright issues?
Exactly.
And there's another sheep spawner. Yay! No, I'm not good enough of a singer to have copyright problems. Quality content, ladies and gentlemen. Quality content here.
Yeah.
Ow.
Alrighty, I have 2 stacks. Probably not enough, but we're gonna make it work.
Alright.
Because we're essentially just turning this little area that Harrison already made, for whatever reason, into it.
He does that. He makes things, and I don't know why. Oh my god. You're Chris, injured? I just cracked open a chest. A zombie spawn egg. 4 iron ingots. A potato. And a blue golden apple.
Nice.
Yeah. And there's another spawner. Alright. I'm gonna work my way down to that next spawner, and then I'm gonna slash home. Because I am so far away. Oh, that's a... Is that a chicken spawner? That looks like a chicken spawner. Okay. What have I got? I've got an iron ore, I've got a gold ore. I'm gonna wander over to that iron. My pinky's getting tired.
GG. No!
Eh.
There we go.
Elaine Purdy, I don't know why I still have your shovel or your hoe in my inventory.
Cause she's a hoe. Faux show.
Who is Elaine Purdy?
That's Ellie. She's the head mod on the server.
Oh, nice.
She's a good friend of ours.
Oh, good. Thanks, Elaine. You're great. You're not a hoe, but it's funny to make the inference based upon the... Yeah. I just heard an arrow sound. Oh god, I hear arrows. Chris, I'm spooked. Oh, I found the skeleton. Don't you dare mess up my jumps, you jerk. Do I go down and beat him up?
If he's gonna murder you, maybe.
Well, I mean, I can get away with not doing it.
If you can get away with not doing it, then sure.
Yeah. Wait, can water... Can arrows still shoot you through water? Oh, I think he jumped off. Okay. We're getting a little... I'm getting a little low in the,
Oh, shoot. Did I do that wrong?
Yeah, no, I won't worry about that.
One.
Whoop.
Two. Hold on. Okay. The door goes there. There's a one block space. One, two, one. Okay, now we're good. That goes like that.
Ooh! We can make a pumpkin farm. Can't you eat pumpkins?
You can make pumpkin pie, yes.
Alright. How do you make pumpkin pie? Spider.
Pumpkins and something? I'm not really sure. I've never really made it. I think you need milk, maybe?
Hmm.
I'm not fully positive on that.
I see a spider.
The pigs have made their way over to my storage room.
The pigs.
They're taking over.
They're taking over.